I chose WVU Digital because my undergraduate is in business, and I was really looking for a way to use my business background, but also do something that would allow me to be creative. Digital marketing was just perfect for me.
The built-in certifications has been super rewarding, and I've seen it like come into play. I've started incorporating a lot more of those analytical tools because I knew of them, but hadn't really experimented with them that much. And now I'm just like loving Hootsuite, loving SEMrush.
Really feel like digital marketing can be something that I can do, you know, for the rest of my life.
I think what's really great about it is there was such a diversity of people in my courses. Like, I could tell that some were full-time employees going back to school to get their master's. Some like me that just completed undergrad feeling certified, I feel like also just makes me a more competitive candidate as I'm applying for jobs.
Yeah, just take that leap. Just take the chance. It's worth it.